Hi, and welcome to a new episode of McCoy TV. Have you ever wondered how robots can help you to optimize your warehouse processes? Let's find out. Welcome again, and thanks for watching. My name is Oliver Hahn, and I am a supply chain management consultant at McCoy & Partners. I am an expert on SAP Extended Warehouse Management, or SAP EWM in short. In this episode, we will explain how to integrate a robot-driven warehouse storage system with SAP EWM. At McCoy, we think robots are cool. Next to being cool, the newest generation robot is also smart enough to actually help you to run your business. More specifically, robots can execute certain tasks in a warehouse environment, in some cases even faster and more accurate than compared to actual warehouse operators. To be able to use robots in a warehouse, it is of course essential to communicate with these robots. The robot must know which task to execute, and it needs to be able to confirm whether or not the task was executed successfully. So, how can we achieve this? Let's start with the basics. Before you are able to automate your warehouse, you will need a warehouse management system, such as SAP Extended Warehouse Management. Most of you will already know SAP EWM as one of the best-in-class warehouse management systems. However, it also provides a great platform for innovations, such as integration with robots or automated storage systems. In this example, we will focus on the integration of SAP EWM with an automated storage and retrieval system, such as AutoStore. This warehouse layout visualizes a simple warehouse layout with several storage areas. The storage area in black represents the automated storage and retrieval system called AutoStore. When we zoom into this AutoStore, we can see that it's basically a big cube which is placed inside your warehouse. On top of the cube layout, smart robots are continuously restacking crates. On floor level, there are two entry/exit points which are being used to put away or pick products to and from the AutoStore system. So, how do the AutoStore robots know what to do? Let's find out. First of all, it is important to understand that the AutoStore storage system is set up as a black box storage type in SAP EWM. By this, we mean that EWM keeps an overall stock record, but it does not know the exact location of each product within the AutoStore. The AutoStore system itself does, of course, keep track of the exact contents and locations per crate. During the inbound process, EWM determines which stock must be stored in the AutoStore system. Upon receipt in the warehouse, EWM will automatically create a warehouse order to the AutoStore storage type. This warehouse order will be sent from SAP EWM to the AutoStore system using an IDOC interface. Once the goods have been physically delivered to the AutoStore workstation, the AutoStore robot will move the crate with the goods to a dedicated place in the grid. Once done, the AutoStore system will send a message to EWM, which results in the confirmation of the warehouse order. Now, SAP EWM knows that the goods are stored in the AutoStore, and the AutoStore system knows exactly in which crate the goods have been stored. When a customer orders a product which is stored in the AutoStore, a similar process is being triggered. SAP EWM will create a pick warehouse order which is being interfaced to AutoStore. The AutoStore system will determine the location of the product, and the robot will pick the crate from the stack and deliver it to the AutoStore workstation. This will again trigger an IDOC confirmation message to EWM, thus keeping the stock situation between EWM and AutoStore aligned. Hopefully, this video has provided you some insights in the possibilities for integrating robots in your warehouse. Would you like to know more about the integration between SAP EWM and automated storage systems? Please leave a comment in the comment section of this video and we'll get back to you. If you want to see more content like this, please subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye!